Yeah, this crack right here, it's deep. I can stick my finger down it, and down here, it gets even worse. Sitting at close to 7. I'll toss this board over to the side so we can clean it up later. Throw at least one clean edge on it. Watch out, Finn. Oof. That's not great. All right, so I ended up getting 3 good boards, and then 2 boards are cracked almost all the way down. So those probably aren't usable. I'll probably stack them up anyways, see if there's something I want to use those for in the future. These 3 boards are great. They're all 1.5 by 6 inches. So get a great little 2x4 that once they dry, I'll probably straighten them out and I'll be left with 1.5 by 5.5 inches, which is a 2x4. So that's what I'm left with. I also have those skins right there and this skin right here, which this one is so cracked. This one is so cracked. There are some good sections, but I don't know if it's really worth cutting. The ones over here, this top one looks pretty decent. So maybe I'll clean that one up. The one underneath it, oh boy. The one underneath it is all cracked. So that one's probably not worth it. Might be able to get a 2x4 out of the bottom of it, but I don't know.